Tyler Van Fleet here from the My Woodlot team. Down in New York City today, scouting out some city street trees for an urban forestry program I'll be leading with teachers in a few weeks. And I happened upon this beautiful building, iconic, the Empire State Building, which made me think about just how much water the city of New York consumes on a daily basis. 1 billion gallons. And if you could take the roof off of the Empire State Building and fill this skyscraper up with water, you'd have to do that once, twice, three times, and four times to equal one day of water for New York City. 1 billion gallons of water. And the New York City watershed supplies that water to the city of New York, a huge area of land north of New York City that is mostly forested, that is collecting rainwater in streams, rivers, lakes, reservoirs. That water comes down here to New York City for all these wonderful people to drink. 9.5 million people consume the water through this system. The watershed is about 2,000 square miles, and the city itself, its 5 boroughs, is 300 square miles. So there's an area of land almost 7 times the size of New York City that is collecting and supplying clean, fresh drinking water for New York. And every day, the city consumes 4 Empire State Buildings worth of water. Pretty incredible. Over and out. Bye.